yesterday morning at 2:41 a.m. at General Eisenhower's headquarters, General Jodl, the representative of the German High Command, and of Grand Admiral Gurney,
then I got a little bit older and I realized she was the crazy one
of the Germans.
There was nothing I could do or say to try to change it, cause that's just the way she was.
Unconditional surrender of all German land, sea, and air forces in Europe to the Allied Expeditionary Force.
These motherfuckers are thinking I'm playing, thinking I'm saying this shit cause I'm thinking it just to be saying it. Put your hands down, bitch, I ain't gonna shoot you.
We may allow ourselves put it through you. A brief
period. Causing too much chaos. Bend over and take it like a slut. Okay, ma? Oh, now he's raping his own mother, abusing a horse, throwing smoke, and we gave him the Rolling Stone cover? You goddamn right, bitch, and I was too late. I'm triple platinum and tragedies happen in two states. I invented violence, you buy venomous, buy little bitches, vein, bike it, and bin, bin.
The injuries she has inflicted upon Great Britain, the United States, and other countries, and her detestable cruelties call for justice and retribution. We must now devote all our strength and resources to the completion of our task, both at home and abroad. Advance Britannia! Long live the cause of freedom! God save the king!